A Philadelphia man accused of shooting a deli owner with an AK-47 during an attempted robbery has turned himself into police. Jovuan Patterson is facing a handful of charges, including attempted murder. Last May, Patterson was caught on surveillance video approaching Mike Pong outside his corner store at 54th and Spruce. Police say he tried to push Pong into the store, but when he fought back, investigators say Patterson shot him. Pong was hit in the hip, but survived.